One, two, three. Cheers.
The new equipment is really state of the art. I mean, ASM has been a wonderful partner. They built this piece of equipment, the SX machine, specifically for RIT. It wasn't a machine that came from a customer site or something like that. It was actually manufactured in Germany and brought directly to RIT. It's a brand new machine. No one's ever used it before.
The role of manufacturing is changing dramatically. So our role as a provider of world-class systems has to be more collaborative. We have to take much more interest in the education of the workforce because it is changing.
Those students who do have the opportunity to work in my lab and actually get use of these types of tools, there's a long line of companies that are looking for young people to come into this industry. So it's a wonderful resource for the students to actually get their hands on state-of-the-art equipment that they'll be able to leverage in actual jobs when they leave, develop research projects around these new capabilities in order to elevate the capability of the entire industry.